not all that is in it. You created all things and called them good.
God of love, you wove into our life a beautiful diversity from your infinite palette of creativity. All the creatures that walk or swim, crawl or fly, sing praise to you.
We God's people, affirm the creation of all things in love, saying with the psalmist, God's salvation is very close to those who honor God, so that God's glory can live in our land. Faithful love and truth have met. Righteousness and peace have kissed.
On this second Sunday of Advent, we light these candles to remind us that the God of creation calls us home to love all that we meet.